strong.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduction, my name is Alindia Nur Karisma from the 8th grade AMTSN Triwanagiri. I want to read the title of the story.
Story title, The Greedy Lion.
The Greedy Lion. It was an incredibly hot day and a lion was feeling very hungry. He came out of his nest and saw his hair. And there, he could only find the little rabbit. He caught the rabbit hesitantly. "This rabbit can fill my stomach," thought the lion. As the lion was about to kill the hare, either ran away. The lion became greedy. He thought there is better to eat the big deer rather than the small hare. He let the hare go in the wind behind the deer, but the deer hadn't vanished in the forest. The lion now felt sorry for letting the hair off.
Thank you for listening to my story, guys. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dah.
Oke, teman-teman. Sebelumnya, jangan lupa kalian like, share, dan komen ya. Terima kasih. Namo-namo kamsahamnida. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oh, yeah.